This butchery demonstration video has been developed by AHDB Beef and Lamb as part of their meat education program, an accessible and free to use educational resource. Full details of the program can be viewed at the end of the video.
For this cut, we utilized the forequarter of lamb which has been removed between the 6th and 7th rib. We then sheet bone the rib cage, but leave the neck fillet attached to the bone, which we can use for a different cut. Now we've done that, we start to expose the blade bone by lifting up the layer of muscles on top of the blade bone, and we follow the contour of the blade bone, which brings us to the top of the humerus, and we also expose the humerus by following the contour of the bone. Now we've done that, we can remove the blade bone. And also free the humerus and remove it, but we leave the knuckle attached to the meat block. We can now also trim the whole muscle block of all excess fat, arteries and blood particles, especially this pocket, which contains a lot of arteries and blood particles, as you can see. It's also important to remove all thick pieces of gristle, especially the pieces of gristle in the blade muscle and this muscle, which is the feather muscle. And while we do that, we also need to remove any bone gristle, especially from the blade bone. Now we turn the muscle block over and again remove all excess fat. Then we French trim the knuckle and saw the end off. Now the whole muscle block is nicely trimmed of all fat and connective tissue, excess connective tissue. We roll it and string it into a nice Carvery roast and trim the end, as you can see. And this is the premium shoulder Carvery roast.
AHDB Beef and Lamb has launched the Meat Education Program, an accessible and free to use web-based educational resource for the whole of the meat industry. It aims to help you to enhance both your knowledge and understanding and provide you with certification. It is targeted at the whole of the meat supply chain, including learn how to debone and break down beef and lamb carcasses into primal cuts, and how to cut primal muscles into retail and food service cuts. Learn how to produce cuts that deliver a more tender and consistent eating quality. Learn how to recognize different beef and lamb cuts and understand the best cooking methods for each. Learn about new cuts and how to identify opportunities for these products on menus. Learn about cattle and sheep production, what the different breeds are used for, and the names used to describe different types of animals. Learn about carcass classification and the factors that can affect meat quality. Understand the difference between service and hospitality and learn how to read your customers. Learn about the different meat cuts, specifications and what they're used for. Learn about the meat industry in general, the various stages of the supply chain and understand the different terminology used. Learn about different cuts of meat, where they come from and their use in the different industry sectors. At the heart of the Meat Education Program is an innovative web-based platform which can be accessed via AHDB Beef and Lamb's trade website. Online assessment and certification are available free of charge for the theory modules. The three practical beef and lamb modules will be assessed at the learner's place of work by highly experienced butchery professionals. There are 16 theory and practical modules in the Meat Education Program, and each is supported by must-read study materials, free to download, that have been produced to help learners achieve optimum results. You can track your own progress online while you are logged in. The website will highlight which assessments have been taken, results, and any certificates that have been achieved. To register to start using the MEET education program or for further information, visit www.qsmbeefandlamb.co.uk/MEP.